How to remove credit or a debit card from TikTok account. Hi everyone, this is Kaden. Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we will see how we can remove credit and debit card from the TikTok account. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, open up your TikTok application and make sure that you're logged into your account. Now from your home page, navigate to your profile page by tapping on the profile icon at the bottom right corner. Once you're on your profile, tap on the three line icon at the top right, and from this menu, tap on balance. So in this page, you will see your balance. Now in order to remove credit or debit card, tap on your balance at the top. Here, if you have enough balance, you will also have the withdraw option. Then there you will see your payment method. Under your payment method, you can select the card that you want to remove if you already have added. Locate your card, tap on the three dot, and then tap on remove. And that's how you can remove credit or debit card in TikTok account. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.